Welcome back to Elden Ring. Today we're gonna be doing the shit castle. I was gonna do some exploring today, going back through areas that I haven't done yet, or that I have already done, going back doing like some caves, but change of plans, got home a bit early, so video can be the 2 hours that I want it to be, which is good. So last time we beat Rykard. You can tell we have his great rune and his weapon, the Blasphemous Blade. It's really fun. I plus 9'd it. The stats, really good weapon so far. Granted, I barely used it, but I like it. The weapon on it, really good. Yeah, so today we're gonna go through the shit castle. One of the cool areas in the game. Looks pretty nice. Hello. Also heal. 4% my max HP whenever I kill an enemy, which is pretty good if you ask me. Yeah, we're gonna try get all the shady castle down today. There's also an item that I'm gonna want to get. I'm not gonna get it yet. Get it soon though. I was doing some research about the game. I found out there's this really good item. I'm pretty sure it's really good. Which you can get. And yeah, we're gonna go get it because I think it will help a lot with this build that we're doing. Yeah. Actually wonder, does this stack with that? I don't know. Might. Okay. Let me go get this item real quick. It's pretty good for this build. I don't think we can level up, you know. This item. Restores FP upon defeating enemies. And I think that is pretty good. What's this dude? Raises the Great Horn's wing to summon a soul sapping miasma. Enemies in the affected area will temporarily suffer from reduced defense. Ah, so you can do well. Creature. Ooh, it's an arcane weapon. I do want to do a build with that. Bet we could move it to talisman, yeah. And that will help, so now when up before we defeat an enemy, we get, well, all FP back. Hold on. Okay. Yeah, something crazy happened at school. Okay. Sorry about that. Let's continue. Who's just actually here, boss? A good amount. I'm gonna see, cause what should we have? 125. My enemy over here. There is. Okay, 125. So it's 8. Not the best, but I mean, it's still something. So we'll use it. Best, not as good as I thought it was gonna be. And does it get better over time actually? This is what I'm showing. Spirit horn. Okay. I wonder if that gets better over time. Oh, it's just 3. Okay. So it is just by 3. Isn't that bad? Oop. Maybe we could just have a whole build just be about gaining health and FP back. It's a pretty good build idea. To be honest, this isn't really good in PvP, I don't think, because you can't frenzy these enemies. Oh. Hello. back up now. You're stuck. Nice. Probably out here with the poison too. Pretty good. And damage. You can also just use the weapon art, kill some enemies, just get the weapon art juice back. Pretty good. Mess around with it. I have an FP regeneration and stuff. Pretty good. Especially on like a mage character. Anything here? Oh, hello. That's a plant. Oh. Are you gonna attack me? Oh yeah, he's attacking me. Aggressive plant. It's way up to the side from here, I don't know that. This. What? There we go. Actual flame cleanse me? Hey, that's pretty good. Honestly, not too bad. I can see how you can but easily that can be used efficiently. So what's not one of these guys. Those guys suck to fight. Oh, there's my brother. Hold on a second. I just went to go say hi to him. Oh. Got him right there. Both bottoms over there. Hold on. Forgot about this order. I don't know. I wish I stayed forgetting about this area. Maskills suck to fight. At least they're not like Dark Souls 1 Maskills. Dark Souls 1 Maskills, in my opinion, are still the worst. Ooh. That death build up. Close. Wow. Oh, we should do this. Look at that. Normal poison. What? Oh, because, like, my clothes are still poisoned. Good amount. Boom. Got all our FP back. All of our heals back. I think we're only used to heal one time. Jesus, that lag. Wow. Hello. Yeah, Gleam Rat Knights have some pretty cool armor. Valkyrie's prosthetic. Well, prosthesis. I don't know what we're doing. Oh, we got to the second bonfire. 19 minutes in. Second bonfire. That's good. Good in my book. Double grab me. Almost got poisoned, but we didn't. Do we have their bow? I don't remember if I got it or not. Yeah, we did. No idea what was after him. Why are you lagging? Ooh. Bye-bye. See, that's that right there is nice. Just do that. This little shortcut there. McDonald's. Just one of them. Your item over here. There was. That was good. Well. Bad dog. Boss in this area is pretty cool too. I like this boss. Would look a very familial too. I'm not gonna risk that. Yeah. Looked a lot full roll down. A lot deeper. What are you swinging at? Okay, nice. That's dex. 20. Oh yes, because of the one item. Okay. Nice. Ow. Why are you lagging? Why are you... Stop lagging. Why are you lagging? Why are you lagging? Moment there's action, there's just a lag. Golden sword too. Who knows? Like a sweet golden sword with a bunch of gross hands on it. Patches.
Oh, you again? A shame you had to see me like this. Oh, I had a bit of a slip up. That's all. I should have stuck to what I know best. No matter. I know I can trust you. Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this. Oh, it's nothing. It's just... It makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith. Back on your high horse where you belong. You're able, then? Then I can rest easy, my friend.
Oh, happy patches. Except he's not dead. Oh. I don't think I've ever seen that move before. Okay. Bad attempt. Oh, so winning. Millennia. Let's change this real quick. Why are you lagging? Stop it. Oh. table got in my way. I really don't like these boss rooms with all these obstacles in it. Okay, let's try this again. All weapon art does a lot of damage to this fool. Got his sword and his great shield. Okay, like I said, cool boss. Barely gave us any souls. It's kind of an only the old game. It's like a level 70, I think. And not plus 9 weapon. Well, that took us 40 minutes. Wow, so that took us 40 minutes. What is this? I believe his weapon's... I believe it's an arcane weapon. Not a faith. Yeah, it's arcane. We're all gonna do a bit of exploring after all. Now we can get his armor. Okay. We don't need you. Don't really need you. You see this weapon a lot. Well, not this weapon, but this spell. Hello. No, let me use it. No. The spell was it. The spell was the one that you see a lot. What was Ultium? Oh, it might be this. Oh well. There are some weapons that I do want to get. Okay. First one. You'll fight the boss that I don't like fighting. Should be fine though, now that I'm in a... like, level 90. Definitely not a level 90 boss. Because I know the nah, this isn't the boss that drops with another weapon that I kinda want it. Oh, Crucible Knight. I've actually gotten better at fighting Crucible Knights. Really? You can actually go off the edge there. It's like the one part you can go off the edge. My false bottom tried to knock him off the edge because I sucked at fighting him. Never walked. Maybe I'll just get caught by like an invisible wall. The one place they don't have invisible walls. He goes flying when I'm trying to fight him. That sucks. Oh well. And we already fought two of you. Slimy little bitch. Constantly shooting you with stuff. I have these dudes constantly shooting me with stuff. Yeah. Maybe it would block a lot of physical damage, but not too much elemental. And that's how that's supposed to go. Ooh. Six. Not bad. Auto healing. Sounds fancy. Do anything with this dude quite yet. Not yet. Okay, I don't want to be locked out of a quest, and I'm pretty sure he might not lock you out of a quest. Hello. That move there. Probably my least favorite move they do. The range on it is stupid. Look at that. The joys of fighting this fight. Nah, don't like it. Look at that range. Okay. 5. Stopped it. Yep. Dodge that. It didn't hit you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It didn't hit him. I don't like this fight. Not poison. It's mostly just a poison. Poison, in my opinion, does way too much damage and has way too big of a range. Look at that range. Back off real quick. Okay. This is a good combo. He's being so aggressive. Stop it. hard to dodge that. That almost took the same amount, that one boss fight almost took the same amount of time as it took me to get through all of the Shady Castle. Wow. I've been into this area a lot of times. There's nothing in this area that should make you lag that much. I think he's mad at me for using his weakness. Usually this is not. That's actually a faith weapon. I'm pretty sure it's a colossal weapon. Yeah. It is strength faith, but it's colossal. Thank you. There we go. That is another path. You can go from up there down here. So you don't have to fight the gargoyles. That's a lot of runes I have. Have I all the spells here? I think I did. A good spell or not, actually. I never used it before, but there's a spell over here that I want. I mean, what other reason does there need to be for using it, for getting a spell rather than I want it? Nice. Oh. Oh. Oh, buddy. Actually learned the last time that we can't just exactly Tickle's flame doesn't work if you're like up. got the Elden Stars. Pretty sure this is good, but never used it before, so I can't say it's positive. Pretty sure I know a lot of people say it's good though. So I'm gonna assume it's good.
Oh.
Just gonna rush to one for now. Trust me, we'll go back to what was there. Oh no, we're in one. It's just a one. I saw that piece and I saw that piece and I just thought there was a piece underneath me. There is not. The only thing underneath me is death. Attempt number two. I don't actually know how close you can get to that waterfall before you just die. Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's closer than you think. It's closer than you would actually think you could get to a waterfall. Anything special over here? A giant hole that leads to the abyss. Now let's go explore the giant hole that leads to the abyss. Can't yet. And that face should look fairly familiar. Teleporter. Hello. Is he? The same face that was under a stone veil. That moon veil out of here. Christ, hold that scream. There. My dear. How you been, buddy? My attack went right through him. I forgot to drink this. dodge this. Dodge this. Oh, he dodged it. Dodge this. Oh, that's the God Slayer. Dodge this. He didn't dodge it. Well enough. Hello, Fia.
Ah, then I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order?
I want to be held.
You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me?
Like my sword?
Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede, and I must find it before the time comes my hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then?
This there you go.
Is the other Hallowbrand. How did you...
I found her off a dead body.
My utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead, and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment.
Nice.
I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the ruin of those who live in death. Please. Do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord.
That was actually the first ending I got where I did that. It was rather that, the regular ending, or Ronnie's.
I will soon lay with Godwin. To conceive my child, the rune. Brandish my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay to conceive my brandish stake by becoming.
Whoop, back you. Oh.
This is goodbye, my dear. But I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. Not the remains of one chosen for me. And I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye. I choose, and I will bear a child who will inherit. What great.
Now that all that dialogue taken care of, now I'm not gonna do it. Yeah. The deathbed dream. I was kind of. You're more than touching. Kind of fuse with him. Bunch of dragon artifacts. Wow, that damage. I did forget to watch this. Now it shows the fast animation. Tried to rule. Yeah, this fight might take a while. Get two-shotted by this fool. Quick, quick, for that. I wonder why I get two-shotted by him. Lightning resistance sucks still. Okay. Wait to fight my favorite boss. That's gonna be fun. Stuck on a branch. Wow. Barely hit him. dragon. There we go. Just throw a lightning spray. There we go. Remembrance of the Lynch Dragon. Talk to the dude.
Revenge, you witch, and you, you ghoul. This is the wrath of Dee.
Ah, hello. The rotten witch is dead. The Golden Order unsullied. Now I can look my brother Darien in the eye. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit. Darien, now I have no regrets. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit.
Yeah. Well, that just happened. The Beholder of Death. Introduced to this lovely weapon. It's a strength weapon. Oh, it has that weapon on. Looks like a great dude. Wait. Mine's not too bad. Okay, here we go. I think I'll stand these buttons for a bit. Still use good old Tickle's flame.
Well, I took you no matter today out your own.
You're plus 6, you're plus 9. Not anything. Guess I might as well upgrade you. Plus 18? Spear stabs from above two red lightning spears in tandem. Strike surrounding with storm of death lightning. Ooh. Now do you have both of those? Hello. That's 680. Oh, 640. Okay. Power stance in this game. Power stance in this game. It's really fun. It's really fun to do. Let's go see what's in this hole. I wonder if there's a hole here. Let's see. That was room barrel a little tough. They're so quick for how big they are. Okay, let's go explore the bottom of this area. Item. And we got the map for this area too. But other boss is right up here. Should we go? Up here. This is the item. It's not worth it. I have no idea what that item does actually. Could actually be a good item, but I don't think it is. Two attacks fast. What? Down here now? back over here or something? Where are you? Oh, you're down there. Nice. When you actually got there, all their armor actually looked like that. It's all glowy. Excuse me, soul. I was slightly faster than them. Even the tiniest bit faster, I would have died instantly. Nice. Crisp one, normal. Tree form variant. Love it. Some special over here. Someone just one-handing great swords. Oh, it's a grace here? No, there's a grace here. I don't think I ever got that grace. and everything. Get that go inside here. Basically got all the health back. Well. Oh my, even the horse is headless. What is that? Okay. Should have went down here last episode. That's why we're struggling to find a 7. Scarab. Six and seven this year. Oh, yeah, I don't know. No, I missed. I rumbled that there's somewhere in this area. I just didn't rumble where. I went and double checked. Nice. Let's go level up a weapon. Plenty of time.
Well, I took you no matter today out of your own.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. We just gotta explore more of the Atlas Plateau. Yeah, we got the bosses here. Those were the only bosses here. Oh, I know. Craft your Vader Morgott's rune. You can't block when you're... Wait, could you? No, I don't think you ever could block. What? Power stancing? Pretty sure I'm thinking of another game. See this from Dark Souls 1. Oh, hello. Get that. Back up. There we go. One omen. Take that tree. Do it again. That's a good amount of damage. Easy. Oh, I just realized this is the god you saw. He's dead. RIP that god. At least they were kind enough to put us at the end of the bridge. And how it beats Loveless. Optus. I don't know if I'm saying Loveless. Optus Plateau. Boop. Oh, gold mask. I'm here anymore. It's very foggy up here. Nice. It's like five reverence. Yeah. So do the full Belfries. The 12 minutes that we have before 2 hours, before we hit the 2 hour mark. So we did the false one. That one gave us a chest. This one led us to the beginning area. Let's do this one next. Loop. Wow, look at Nacron. Nacron is beautiful from up here. Underground is a beautiful place. I need to read up on my Nacron more. I want to know more about this place. Not a lot of... lore that I want to know, just about the locations in this game. An necklace. Oh, hello. Let me heal. Maybe from we actually saw this crucible knight. From right there. Right there. Right. Yeah. Okay, there's an airstream over here. Jump up here. And carry on here. And you can see him. And you can just jump down and continue. The full belfry's out the way though, so we don't have to worry about it. Alright, the next one. This is a fun one. Maybe not exactly fun. But it's definitely a cool one. They're both good. Welcome to Crumbling Faramazula, which is the tornado place that we saw from here. Whoops. And just a closer look at it. And all that. So just went after the tough one. Nah, that would definitely kill you. That just a fall from that high. Yeah, you won't survive that. Now that's some luck. Wish I didn't take damage from that fall. I don't think I need this right now. Let's change it to back to you. 15. Wow. Okay, bold attempt. This time we're actually try fighting back. Oh, hello. I mean, if you want to join, yeah, sure, go ahead. There's open everyone, we're just playing, Elden Ring. False time streaming. Whoops. Hello, man. How you doing? Just exploring for a bit. I actually got pretty far in this game. Yeah, just beat the Lynch Dragon Thordisax. I believe that's how you pronounce his last name. I think so. Yeah, just kind of exploring the different areas I haven't done yet. See, it's this huge area right here we haven't done. Really done much up here. Done quite a bit down here. We got the belfries. Oh, I know where we should go. My god. Let's go to Rykald's area.
Continue devouring my beloved lord.
I should also say, forgot about this. We have a group password, 2383. If you want to join using that.
Oh, you
don't really know how groups work, but
our lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together.
Yep, I have no idea how to do a quest besides this.
My lord, Rykard.
Yep, now you get to fight this scary dude. Try and run to the side. I There we are. Aspect of Crucible Breath. Yeah, I have no idea if you can do anything with the questline or not. Then all I do is this. Just kill. Which increases damage. Oh wow. It increases damage quite a bit. 58. 66. Wow. That is good. Increases all this damage too. Punch someone for an increased amount of damage. That's good. Wow, what in the world? One last thing. Yeah, after you meet good old Patches, return here. Boss fight again. Glass Sean.
Thought you just help yourself to a man's personal belongings? You scheming little thief. The gods demand repentance. Puff up your boy. All of it. Don't tell me. Is that you?
Oh, don't do this, Patches. Oh,
please, wait. I surrender. I surrender. I swear.
He just surrenders instantly. Yeah.
To see we're on the same page. I'd never cross you. Not even close. Ah, it's been ages since I've seen you. I didn't even realize it was you. Took you for a demi-human.
It's been about an hour and 40 minutes.
Yeah, you know how it is. Just an innocent mistake. Water under the bridge, eh? Back to business as usual. Hell's bells. This bandit business is hardly what it's cracked up to be. Especially if we keep running into the likes of you. Maybe I'll set up another shop with the lads.
Okay. I think this is where we're ended today. Tomorrow. Yeah. Let's see. What should we do tomorrow? Be honest, tomorrow might just be another exploring day. I think we'll just get all the bosses that we missed here. Actually. Maybe we'll do this area tomorrow. Finishing up Ryan's quest lineup. Yeah, tomorrow I'm probably gonna stream around 7 or 8. I won't stream like the time I normally stream at like 12 because going out with family and kind of can't, you know, go to a restaurant and bring my desktop and stream there. So, gonna be kind of late that stream. Friday stream's gonna be another PvP stream. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I always enjoyed playing Elden Ring. We have a Power Stance weapons, pretty nice. Got a good AR for them. Even better AR. Forget a +8. Yeah, Also, still not using any summons. Still have not used a single summon. It's good. There's only like two bosses in this game that I think I've killed while using. No, I think there's two bosses that I haven't killed solo yet. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I always enjoy this. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh, also, if you're enjoying the content and you're like missing like the first episode for the Elden Ring series, you can always go to my YouTube, the link's on my Twitch page. Just click it, says YouTube, click it, it brings you to my YouTube channel where you can have a playlist for all the Elden Ring stuff and all the Elden Ring playthroughs that we have done so far. Just, if you like it, go check that out. Be a huge help. And I appreciate it. Appreciate any support I get, any criticism. I'm not too picky. I don't want to be one of those guys that, you know, I appreciate anything that people give me. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.